backs away. Slides the ball inside here to Rivaldo. English, can he get a shot off? Oh no, that's Brown, the KC captain. Oh, he's everywhere. If the game were to end now, he would be my man of the match. Javain Brown, the KC captain, there he is.
Towards the byline. Oh, beautiful movement there. But there's Javain Brown. He's a candidate for man of the match for me. The captain of Kingston College again back there. This one is sent in at the back post. And Javain Brown is there.
He tries to get a shot off, blocked by the ever-present KC captain.
Sent inside, headed out by Javain Brown, who has been everywhere in defense.
Back. Couldn't out jump there by Brown, who looks solid at the back in defense here for Kingston College. Himself high above the tall Gooden and gets the header out. Top man in the KC defense line there, Captain Javain Brown.
Take him short. Campbell sends this long at the back post. Oh, it's good! What a finish that is! It's the captain, Javain Brown! Oh, he really did pull the trigger then! And he puts the famed Purples ahead in this derby!
solid in defense here for KC so far in this match. The Wilmers forwards hardly have time to display their quality. Brown for Kingston College.
Brown, the captain, you know, very composed as well.
And now Brown with the ball for KC. There's Brown, the KC captain, our MVP for the game.
Man on screen who is playing in a midfield role today. We have seen him at centre back all season, and one of, if not the best centre back I've seen this season. KC number 17 captain. There he is. Very intelligent player.
Beautiful movement here by Kingston College. Javain Brown was there to put that one away. The captain leading from the front.
And look at that composure from Javain Brown. That strength to hold off the defense of Charlie Smith. There was the attempt. It came to him. Good awareness from the man who usually plays in the center back position for Kingston College. Good strength and a good finish with the right boot. Excellent player, Javain Brown, and he just shows it there as well.
Looking for Jermaine Teddy Johnson. What a return, having missed the last match because of suspension. Within 6 minutes, he's on the score sheet. Johnson trying to hold up the play, but robbed by Javain Brown. Pass over on the right hand side now, Jermaine Johnson. Now the challenge coming in, it's a very good one. Here's Johnson running at Javain Brown and getting by him almost. The youngster doing very well to pushing him wide and then picking up the ball. He's wet, folks, but he's battling with Jermaine Teddy Johnson all day. Javain Brown in the way. Johnson can't beat Javain Brown again.
Late to mark the top striker in the league today. And he has done a tremendous job. Strength, power, intelligence, and he had a cool head.
Javain Brown with an MVP performance at the back four, the Stars of the East.